to the moon, PB Shelley. This is a personification of the moon and perhaps relating to the speaker's own feelings. Writing in the margins, silvery moon, poet thinks moon has grown weary from climbing so high, is impressed by loveliness and different than the moon. To the moon. Art thou pale for weariness of climbing heaven and gazing on the earth, wandering companionless among the stars that have a different birth, and ever changing like a joyless eye that finds no object worth its constancy?